You will see California expressions throughout the entire building from top to bottom.
A new center for Los Angeles is coming. The first mixed-use office tower built in downtown in 25 years is set to open in 2017. With an iconic design reflecting the clouds and the city around it, the $1.3 billion Wilshire Grand Center will create a vibrant new hub where people will want to meet, work, and stay. The project features 356,000 square feet of Class A office space, known as 900 Wilshire. Also featured will be 15,000 square feet of restaurant and retail space and a 900-room intercontinental hotel. Bringing its global experience and perspective to downtown, the Intercontinental will host travelers and business people from around the world. The project is ideally situated, located in the financial core between Bunker Hill and the South Park Entertainment District. Wilshire Grand Center will be the new heart of downtown, easily accessible from anywhere in the region. The project is next to the 7th Street Metro Hub, connecting 6 local and regional public transportation systems. In addition, the new LA streetcar will provide easy connections from the Civic Center to the Fashion District and South Park with its thousands of new residential units.
We've worked very hard to create a great urban space. We've moved the tower off to the side so we'll have a piazza lined with restaurants, outdoor cafes.
Put simply, Wilshire Grand Center will be the most technologically advanced, sustainable, mixed-use development ever constructed in Los Angeles.
Every time we talk to the owner about the building, they want to know that the materials are the very best.
The highest quality, granite, stone, the elevator cabs, all the systems, mechanical, electrical, plumbing.
Quality you see in really high-end corporate headquarters. You don't find this type of quality in commercial development.
The project is developed by Korean Air and designed by A.C. Martin, the 108-year-old firm that has put its stamp on more than half of the major buildings in downtown L.A. The building will be a dominant feature on the L.A. skyline, not only for its size, but because of the lighting features on the building exterior fins and sail.
We weren't building buildings in Los Angeles for 20 years, but they were building them everywhere else. So there's a technology, a whole world of technology that is now available. We can increase the performance of human beings by putting them in better space. From a CEO's perspective, I'm interested in increasing the performance of our people. Anything I can do to help them do their job better, I do. Light level, acoustic levels, oxygen levels, exhaust old air out, having better quality in all the services. It's improving the environment to make the people work better and make them more efficient.
For tenants, 900 Wilshire is the workplace of the future. An exciting environment that will attract the best employees with technologically advanced workspaces, a vibrant central plaza, and unsurpassed hotel amenities. The office component includes 18 floors of high-performance space designed for occupant flexibility and operating efficiency. The top two floors comprise a one-of-a-kind showcase that includes a mezzanine, 30-foot-high ceilings, and a 250-foot-wide panoramic view, a dramatic space clearly visible throughout the LA Basin. Use multiple freeway ramps from the 110 for direct access to and from the building, using either of two parking entrances. Park using fast entry ramps that lead you directly to any of 5 parking levels with spaces for more than 1,100 cars. Enter the workplace through your own tenant entrance and lobby, completely separate from the hotel and its guests. Buttonless double-deck elevators automatically take you directly to your floor.
Their elevator comes down for them from a learning software program that knows who they are and what floors they want to go to.
Work in space that has superior natural light through the building's highly engineered glass skin that allows sunlight to penetrate deep into the office space, but reflects infrared and ultraviolet light. Breathe purer air with increased oxygen levels as sustainable design and digital controls bring fresh outside air into every floor. Wilshire Grand Center is designed to promote your brand using color and animation through programmable LED displays on the building top signs, sail, and fins, as well as on the three-story plaza level screens.
You'll be able to see a graphic image on the sail 900 feet above the ground.
Take advantage of the on-site hotel amenities, including meeting rooms, ballrooms, athletic facilities, spa, catering services, and use the hotel-served conference center with up to 23 meeting rooms and 2 boardrooms. Enjoy special tenant access to the hotel's outdoor spaces, restaurants, and sky bar, located 900 feet above the ground.
There's nothing like it. It's going to be totally cool. I mean, the idea of being part of a building that has one of the most inventive hotel complexes, the idea of having the technology that is absolutely current, being in this location.
This building is going to go down as one of the great architectural masterpieces that's been created by any architect in any city.
Wilshire Grand Center and 900 Wilshire are destined to be the new heart of Los Angeles, with an iconic architectural design that reflects the exuberance of the city around it and the aspirations of the world's most prestigious companies. It is the premier business address in Southern California. Welcome to the workplace of the future.